the water bottles have been filled, and this is about 22 tons of water, 39,000 bottles, and how many pallets? 24?
24 pallets.
That's crazy. We're so excited to see this project coming to life. It's ready to go to Gravataí, no Rio Grande do Sul, in the most southern state of Brazil, and we really need your help to make a difference.
So we open a GoFundMe account. The link will be in this video. That would be very helpful if you guys could donate any amount to this cause.
We're almost there. Help us make a difference.